Approaching from the south, you should be able to pick up the strobe on top of the Park Ridge Water Tower, where you must be no lower than 1,500 feet, and reporting inbound to Archerfield Tower. If you remain east of the railway line as you track into Archerfield, it will keep you clear of restricted area 633 at Greenbank. Follow ATC instructions for entering the Class D control zone.